euro, the yuan, of the US dollar, there's going to be a showdown between those who want to institute a global fiat currency